I thought my troubles were almost through, and then I heard about something new. It didn't come from birds and it didn't come from swine. It came from Wuhan, China, COVID-19. They told me you don't need to worry, son. Just go eat out and drink and have some fun. But then we saw in Europe they were having a hard time, and soon it would be with us, COVID-19. The president went on TV and gave us a wink. He said, stay calm, we'll handle it, you don't have to think. But things got worse, there were no tests, it started to stink. I washed my hands, covered my cough, I took some zinc. I got so worried every day and night. I disinfected everything inside. But when I let my guard down and I went to drink some wine, I got myself infected with COVID-19. COVID-19. COVID-19.